Welcome to Orange Avenue's Top 12 of 2011. These are a list of 12 things that will make us remember 2011 and all of its glory. All right, moving right along, starting at number 12, emotional breakdowns. We're all on number 11. Van breakdowns. And then at number 10, what evs in a levs. Okay. And then at number 9, new van. And at number 8, hold on, free food and coffee.
Oh.
Number 7, spring break in the Keys.
Oh.
That was a wild one, let me tell you. Burger King man can tell you a little bit more about it than I can, but alright. And in at number 6, Thanksgiving block party! Alright, moving right along, number 5. The fuel show with our friends Park Lane and Pale. And that was in Jacksonville, that was a great show. Alright. And then number 4, our radio interviews, which will help us remember a lot of great interviews there. A lot of great, had a good time doing all that. And at number 3, the Daily Buzz. The Daily Buzz was always a good time, the Daily Buzz. All right, and number 2, moving to the new office.
Oh.
And in at number 1, drum roll please. Recording small victories. So it was a 2011 to remember for us here at Orange Avenue. We'll see you guys later. Bye.